Sometimes it can be really hard to tell if someone you like likes you back, you know? So sometimes you just have to be direct and write them a 4-page email describing everything you're feeling. But then you have a fleeting thought. Maybe I shouldn't send that email. So you call all your friends to get their advice, but they're busy living their lives, planning their weddings, and you're like, what have I got to lose? Send.